Hello everyone and welcome back to BurtCraft, and for today's video I am doing a minion wallet time lapse. I did this for an order of mine and I thought I'd show you guys. So the materials you will need for this project, if you are going to be doing it, you're going to need a cutting mat, a pair of scissors, an X-Acto knife, a marker, you will need a ruler, clear plastic for the ID holder, gray tape, denim tape, yellow tape, black tape, white tape, and clear tape. And I'm using a little cutting mat as well as a picture of a minion. So guys, I hope you enjoy this time lapse. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.